Zoe, the way you got time on it.